And in Indianapolis, a man helped himself to some art that was hanging in a downtown hotel. These surveillance pictures were taken at the Conrad last Thursday. The man took a painting off the wall in the hotel's gallery and just walked out the door with it. The painting was done by a Logansport artist, Jason Myers, and is valued at about $4,000.